A tree crashed down, crushing a Decatur family's house.
Sounded like thunder, but then the thunder was so loud, I mean, you just started hearing a whole lot of crunching.
It happened this morning at 8 on Knollview Drive. The tree slammed down on the garage, also damaging a car. Thankfully, no one was hurt.